Euphrates. The river in the Middle East, 2,780 kilometers in length, flowing southwest from Turkey, then southeast, and uniting with the Tigris before entering the Persian Gulf. It forms the western edge of classical Mesopotamia. Euphrates.